All right, so we have some more questions, and my first question is, can you explain what this picture means? All right, so I'm gonna hand you this picture in 1 second, and I want you to, we're gonna pass it around. Can you tell them, can you read that off, set it down?
What does this move actually mean, ladies?
Show them, yeah. So I'm sure a man wanna know what that mean, you know, when they brush their booty up against, you know, when you laying down and you kind of brush it up against them and you kind of have that back arch. That picture said, what does that...
That means you lift that one cheek up.
What that mean? What that mean?
So
hold on. She about to... That's what the question is for her, you all. Did you all want to... Did they see that picture? I usually have it bigger, y'all. That's how I printed out today, so that's how we go out to get it. All right, so can you answer that? What does that move mean?
That means that she wants to get.
That means she wants some dick.
She wants the dick.
And I think it can be B as well.
What's B?
I think it be you testing out.
No, I'm not testing you. If I put my ass on you.
Wait, so give us the responses of what that is. What they say.
A, you want to be held. B, you testing him. C, you knocked out. And D, you want to dick.
No.
Just flat out D.
If I put my ass on you,
well, why not just go for it?
I want you to want it. Now that wasn't your question. Okay.
Like if you're on your thing, I think they want to be held.
Alright. Are you ready for your question, sir? Can you hear me? Do you consider your sex to be sensual, kinky, nasty, hardcore, dirty, or soft?
Sensual.
Okay, so sensual was number one. What makes your sex sensual? That's your hot seat question.
Because I'm a new girl in that body.
Okay.
Okay, see, we'll see if you're going to bring it up right here.
No, I'm not going to bring it
up. We listening.
So what I do is I maneuver that body, so I'm a finesse, right? So I want that woman to feel all kinds of fuck, not just penetration.
So that's what makes you a sensual?
Absolutely.
Because you don't want to just penetrate?
Absolutely.
Okay. I want to understand what you're saying. I think understanding is one of the best things in the world.
The question again, what's the
question was, do you consider your sex to be... Let me turn it this way. Do you consider your sex to be sensual, kinky, nasty, hardcore, dirty, or soft?
I would say hardcore.
So why would you consider?
I like to fuck my woman with a leash on.
With a leash, okay.
With a leash.
Look, as soon as he said that, I looked at my whip. So you call yourself hardcore. That's not kinky. Would you put that in the kinky category? Hardcore. So you like the chains. So you like the chains, the whips and stuff like that. Or just the chains.
I mean, chains, whips, handcuffs. Can't you do either? Hell no. But I'm all man. You know, I'm into that. You know, I'm a dominating type man. But yeah, I like the chain and whips.
Oh, you want this?
Huh?
You want that?
I definitely want to take that.